How to turn your night shooting skill into epic. Just follow these steps. Open camera and go to Hyperlapse. Tap the speed icon on the right side of your screen. Choose the night speed option, which should be located on the left side. Once you've selected night speed, you can choose from three different speeds, 15 times, 45 times, and 300 times. For this shot, select the 45 times speed and record at least 5 minutes. See the final result. Follow for more tips.